In this segment, we built the second rung of our distance ladder, parallax. We can now use the diameter of the orbit of the Earth around the Sun as our baseline, 300 million kilometers. That's 186 million miles. Combined with the direct measurement and geometry from the first rung, we are set to measure distances to the stars. But first, we'll close out our chapter on the solar system by taking a look at the heliosphere, Kuiper belt, Oort cloud, and comets.